Hello children, welcome to today's session. Yes children, in the last session we learned the meaning of new chapter, that is Anuj becomes a good boy, right? Today let us see page number 25. Okay children, let's see. First one, let's learn new words from this lesson. Okay children, first one, disturb. Building, under, scared, promised. Let us read the sentences. Disturb. I don't like to disturb my mother when she is working. I don't want to disturb my mother when she is working. Okay. Next, building. There is a big garden in my building. Next, under. Here you can see in the picture, the cat hid under the cupboard. Under. Next, the dog. Next one is scared, right? The dog barked loudly and scared the thief. Scared means afraid, right? Next one, promised, give word, right? Our father has promised to take us to the zoo on Sunday. Okay, children. Next one, learn these new words, children. Learn the spellings of new words. Next one, let's answer. They have given some questions we should answer. How? Say yes or no. Should write yes or no. Okay, children. First one. Was Uncle Rao sick? Yes. Was Uncle Rao sick? Sick means not feeling well, right? Yes. Second one. Was Anuj a naughty boy? Yes. Third one. Were the children afraid of the old people? No. What is the answer? No. Next. Did the thieves run away? No. Fifth one. Was Anuj sorry for his behavior? Yes. He felt very bad for his behavior, right? Why? Because the same old man whom he used to disturb came and caught the thieves, right? That's why he felt sorry for his behavior. Who is that old man, children? That is Uncle Rao. Okay, next one. Tick the correct answer. Here they have given four questions. For each they have given three options. Okay, we should write, we should tick the correct answer. First one, Uncle Rao was - A1, a young man, B, a child, C, an old man. So Uncle Rao was an old man. Tick the C1. Second one, Anuj and his friends had spent the day. How? A, playing on the swings. B, ringing doorbells. C, studying. What is the answer, children? B1, that is ringing doorbells. Next, third one, the children always hid. A, under the staircase. B, in a room. C, on the roof. What is the answer? A1, that is under the staircase. Tick this one. Fourth one. When Anuj went to watch TV, he heard somebody - what is that? A, laughing. B, singing. C, whispering. What is the answer? C1, that is whispering. Okay, children. Next. Let's talk. What is that? Let's talk about what? Let us see. The old people and the children, the little children living in the building became friends. Okay. How do you think this happened? How, children? Because these old people, they are caring, right? So like that, they'll become friends. Okay, they have given some questions here. Let us answer. So they are asking, do you have any old people living in or near your house? Yes, children. Do you have any old people living in or near your house, children? Yes. Second one. Do you greet them when you meet them? Greeting means wishing. Do you greet them when you meet them? Yes, very good. Because you are good children, right? Are you friends with any old person? Any old person. Are you friends with any old person? For example, your grandparents or an old neighbor. Do you have friends? Yes. If you have, means you should write yes. Okay, children. Do you like to spend time with them? Do you like to spend time with them, children? They are asking you only. Okay, do you like to spend time with them? Yes. Next one. Tell your class why you enjoy being with them. So, to class you can't now, right? So, you can tell to your brothers or sisters or your mother, father, like this. Okay, children. So, you'll enjoy being with them, spending time with them, right? So, why, children? Why? Because they are very kind, right? Grandparents, they are very kind, old people. And also, they are loving, right? Loving and also wise. Very intelligent also, right, children? And also, they tell many stories, beautiful stories, right, children? So that's why we used to spend time with them. We'll enjoy being with them, right? So this is about, let's talk, children. So this is about today's session. Read this one. Let's answer. Learn the new words. Okay, children. Read and learn. Let's answer question and answers. Okay, children, take the correct answer also. Okay, children, have a good day. Take care.